I'm 44 years old now, but for the first 33 years of my life, almost every thought I had, almost every action I made was based in one of two things. It was either fear or shame. Although on the outside I was all bravado, I really truly believed that deep down I was completely unlovable. I was trapped in a cycle of self-destructive choices, and I eventually hit a complete rock bottom.